contain priceless intelligence. Lord Vader wants them seized immediately. Most of the rebels fled after destroying the Death Star, but a special forces crew remains on site purging fires. We'll need to secure the base before they finish. Start by destroying the enemy's turbo laser emplacements. Explosives have been provided. Charges approaching detonation.
Grenade out!
Courtyard target neutralized. Hit the last turbo laser now.
Starting assault. Fall in.
Detonation at West Turbo Laser.
Grenade out!
All turbo lasers neutralized. Wipe out the rebels and await new
Swapping
orders.
Weapons. Starting sweep.
The outer defenses are down, but we still have far to go. Secure the rebel staging points at their camp and the laser control center. After that, we push for the base proper.
Assault tactics!
Our presence at the rebel camp. It'll fall shortly.
Spotted.
Laying down covering fire.
Oh.
Turbo laser control is almost ours. Secure. Wipe out the rebels. I want a clear path before we attack the central structure. Their base is built to withstand a siege, but we need to get inside before they purge their databanks. Override the two gate control stations. These rebels can't stop us.
Clear for grenade!
Without the east side.
You cannot resist.
Imperial reinforcements landing. Elite agent deployed.
We have control of the gate. Hunt down the rebels, then march on the main structure. Quickly! Rebels can't defeat us, but they can still wipe the databanks we came for. Get in there now. Download all information from the main briefing room and the command center.
This will bring a quick end to things.
There's a Wookiee fighting with the rebels.
Ah.
locked out, Arthur.
No more!
Luke Skywalker is here. Vader should be informed.
Command center download starting now.
Be a day long remembered.
Have erased everything useful. This operation is ended and the fleet will take over.